So, the loudmouth hillbilly motherfucker wants to talk shit. Baby doll. I just don't get it. The goddamn Eagles. I can't even tell why. I don't know why the Giants are so horrible. I just don't get it. God damn! I'm the best YouTuber! I flip out all the time! I don't know how you guys have YouTube channels! I just don't know! I need to get out of here! I'm telling you! This is why the New York Giants are not gonna do shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, you have some balls, Kapizzle. You really fucking do, because I've watched you probably for a long time. Not really watched you, but I've seen your vids come up one and time again. Okay? And to really talk about, and you really didn't talk about a whole bunch of YouTubers, but you talked about two YouTubers. One that is Mark Holmes, that I don't watch him unless it's something really important, but I don't think he's anything crazy as a YouTuber, but he's been around for a long time. Talking about Philly 500 was a bad fucking move on your part, because you're the last person on this fucking earth that should be really telling people how to do their fucking content. Because you know what? There are guys out there that bring something different to the fucking table. And honestly, you know what? You have 5,000 subscribers. What the fuck? Like, you're acting like you got some high point fucking bullshit going on with your channel. You bring nothing to the fucking table. Nothing to the goddamn table. You scream in the fucking camera all the time. What are you, the hillbilly version of an EDP? Are you trying to get viral videos every damn video? And yes, you know what? If I was a Giants fan, thank fucking God I'm not, and I'd have triple more videos than I have now. I make videos every day. Mostly every day. Sometimes 2 to 4 videos a day. But there's a lot of speculation. A lot of shit to talk about. And just because someone doesn't do what you do and scream at the fucking camera, it gets a little fucking old. Little old. And the last person you should talk about is Philly 500. He is one of the best Eagles YouTubers. Probably the best Eagles YouTuber content-wise that keeps you up to date with everything. He brings so much more to the table. I don't even know if you fucking watch. It's not clickbait fucking videos. It's speculation videos. It's videos on what the Eagles are doing. Not like you give a fuck, but honestly, he does skits. He's funny. You're not funny. You don't do a goddamn thing. You do not fucking impress anybody on YouTube whatsoever. You don't impress anybody at all. And the one that you want to pick on the most are the ones that have more subscribers than you do. Real fucking class act, bro. Real fucking class act. Some of us work our asses off to get where we are on YouTube. Yeah, maybe if it's 1,000 subs, 2,000 subs, you know what? It is what it is. Like, you know, if you work your ass off with your fucking channel, that's all that matters. But I don't see you talking shit about any of your Giant fans. I know plenty of Giant YouTubers that make fucking videos. And they deserve more credit than you do. More credit. Like Terror Belly. Like Meet the Mets. I know I've watched Mr. Bad Dog before. Those guys bring more to the fucking table than you do. All you do is scream in a fucking camera the whole damn time. All you do. I see nothing different. I mean, I could literally reenact you I don't know how many damn times, and it just gets boring. So I can guess why your sub count should probably not be higher, because you do the same shit every fucking time. I enjoy watching other football YouTubers from other teams. And you're one of the worst ones, to the point where you are asking people for fucking money. Not because you didn't even give a fucking reason why you were, you know, you were pretty much asking for money. See, me, I have a thing where people could donate if they want to, but I know and I tell them what it's going to, and that's to upgrade this channel. I'm not just taking it and putting it in my fucking pocket if I get donations. I've gotten donations, and I don't put it in my fucking pocket. Okay? Probably what you do with your fucking self. I've watched you for a long time, and I get no satisfaction. At least if you had some straight facts, I wouldn't even give a shit about anything you really do, but you don't give any straight facts whatsoever in your fucking videos. Period. You don't. And how many times in your video when you talk shit that you fucking said, I'm not jealous. I'm not jealous about anything. You try said that 5-6 fucking times. I'm not jealous. Well, you know what? It makes you look like a fucking idiot. Okay? It makes you look like a fucking moron saying that 6 fucking times. And Philly 500 channel is shit. I don't get where the fuck you're getting that shit from. But you just, you're just jealous. You're a fucking hater. You don't give a shit about anybody but your own fucking self. Hey, watch my video. I want to have my girlfriend fucking stand there taping myself making a fucking video and act like a fucking asshole the whole time. Because that's what you do. You act like a fucking jerk every time. I don't get it. Especially since you're a Giants fan, you should have a shit ton more videos. But I'm not trying to say that every YouTuber should make a shit ton of videos every day. Some people aren't like that, which I respect. But you do the same shit every fucking time. Every time. And I'm calling you out because your channel is shit. Your channel is fucking garbage. Your channel is fucking nothing. It's nothing. And I don't make videos like this, but really, let me tell you something. You talk shit about a Philadelphia Eagle YouTuber, a guy that we're very close with, and you want to talk shit? You got more problems on your fucking hands, pal. You got more fucking problems. Because you know what? You're not fucking worth it, because I know what would happen in 2 seconds if you were standing in front of me, because they ain't fucking worth my goddamn time. Even though I live in New York, I'm a fucking Eagles fan from New York, so I live 25, 30 minutes away from MetLife. So I can go to a fucking game and see how much of a fucking pussy you are with that big mouth you fucking have. Really? You couldn't, like, talk about, I mean, you know, I understand, like, if you were, like, shit-talking, like, you know, TTC type shit, whatever you guys do in the TTC, if you're in it, if you're not in it, whatever, I've seen the beef with Lord Brunson, I've seen all that bullshit. All I'm saying is, your fucking channel, I don't get how you're gonna fucking critique someone else's fucking channel if your channel doesn't bring anything to the table. Philly 500 brings nothing to the table? How he does live streams game by game of every live stream of every Sixer game, every Eagles game. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? He does skits. He's funny as hell. You never know what he's gonna fucking say because he could surprise you with something and you fucking laugh your ass off. But you, baby doll, every fucking 2 seconds. But the Eagles are gonna win! You know, that's all you fucking say. That's what you bring to the fucking table. Every time. If it was me, I'd slap the shit out of you, my goddamn self. Talk is cheap. Yeah, it is. Trust me, you want me to go to a MetLife game? I will. Because I know you're the biggest bitch on fucking YouTube and the rest of those fucking Giant fans. I give other Giant YouTubers more fucking respect than you do. Clickbait, shut the fuck up. That's all I gotta fucking say. Because you know what? You attack the two guys that have more subs than you. How fucking low can you get? You don't attack someone that has lower than subs, as many subs. You're attacking two guys that are have successful YouTube channels. Whether you fucking like them or not, they still have those subs and they've earned it in their own way. EDP earns his own subs. Everybody, myself included, earns my subs for the amount of work. I put in more work in my channel than what you do in a fucking year. I don't give a fuck about all the hatred down in the comment section. I don't give a shit. But everyone knows you're a fucking fraud. You don't give a fuck. You ask her. You're begging for money from people. You don't give a shit. All you want to do is make a viral fucking video every goddamn video. Viral as fuck. Scream in the camera. Throw shit. That's all you want to fucking do. Oh, since the Giants are doing bad, your channel's probably going to go the fuck up now because, you know, everyone wants to see Kapizzle flip the fuck out for the 20 millionth time in his whole YouTube fucking career. So that's all I gotta say. So you gotta talk shit about people on fucking video? Well, now this video is aimed at you, asshole. So go fuck yourself. Peace.